feminism. Amongst. How do you see like sexism in your life?
Every day. Where do I start? First thing in the morning, if I walk out wearing a dress or a skirt, there's always going to be a comment on it. And that's always very uncomfortable. It's actually why more than not I wear pants. And so just walking down the street, luckily I don't experience at work. I work at a school, a public school, and everybody there is awesome. Oh, except for one of my administrators, because he's definitely looked in places for a long period of time that she has been looked at. Where else? So I mean, that's where I'm at most of the time. Even amongst some guys, sometimes they'll like mansplain shit. And that's degrading.
You definitely consider yourself a feminist, and you think that everyone should be one?
I like it.